My mind's in pieces and time is creeping. I need to beat it. But I'm facetious, not serious with what I've been seeking. Hope y'all can see it, it's obvious. There appears to be no rhyme or reason around for reasons that all of y'all believe in. Pockets empty, my early 20s are packed with bad decisions. Scared to check the credit, I ran them digits up past the limit. My girl's family hates me, it's something about her dad's religion. But I got no time for relationships, they all bad for business. My pops been ringing in to throw a lecture on it. Let's be honest, I'm pushing back when they put the pressure on it. Been to college, I ain't learned shit from buying them overpriced books. Learn more from failing a class, not being sober. I took a different path than my friends who all got their diplomas. I'm more content with not having someone over my shoulder. But I'm pinching pennies, I need change. Someone's gotta give me something. Not close to breaking even yet.